got their Friday off. And when we are working that Friday, we get off an hour early. So my schedule is currently 6 to 3:30. That is a normal time. Which is awesome, I think. It's pretty chill. Get in, get out. Get rid of their Friday off. It's pretty cool. But lately, I've been working, if not all 5 days a week, sometimes 6 days a week. A couple times I work 7 days a week, overtime, because there's just a lot of work to do, and I don't know. Sometimes, I just recently started, like, in December, and now that I'm getting used to the hang of the systems and how everything works, they seem to be piling on more work for me because I'm like the youngest guy there, and they just think that I can do everything, which I can for the most part. Well, I'm still learning, but the things I can do, I mean, I just keep adding on these projects. I don't mind it because I do need the money. Oh, I don't need it either, but it's nice to have extra more than my payments. I'm paying like $200 a month with the insurance and the payment on the bike, which is really affordable. Really, really affordable. That's why I can afford to buy all the toys and extras and all the accessories for this bike, because when it lacks in power, it's got lift, baby. The 250's handling and power going through those canyons. It was exhilarating. It was awesome. No complaints whatsoever. Except that I can't go like easily go 90 on the freeway. It can do the job. It's like having a child and them having one leg or something, and you know, you gotta love it. You gotta love your kid no matter what, even if that's one leg. unconditional. So, and you knew that it was going to go to one leg. Now, that's the main difference. Because you know when you buy the 250, it's a 250. Unless you do like upgrades and stuff, but you know, it's like, why do all the upgrades if it's going to be, it's still going to be a 250 basically. So, which I don't mind at all. I got it mainly just to commute and just have fun, and it's doing that and more. And it looks awesome. You guys saw the video about my rear fender LED accent running lights. Well, that's a lot. I'm gonna go try to find a way to mod it so it can be a brake light also. So basically when I hit the brakes, it will flash along with the tail light brake. I think it'd be pretty cool if it could do that too. And I've seen them online, so I gotta figure that out. Then I'd say, I gotta go buy a switch so I can install my underglow LED kit that I wanna fit in the fairings inside so it'll glow green. And with the switch, I can turn on and off. So I think it'll give the bike a little flavor, you know what I mean? Be a nice little green kit. Or people, or cars, or motorcycles like me.